All right, I'm back. Hey, everybody, what's going on? It's Chuck the FNG here. I literally just clicked twice to end one thing and start another, but this looks like another room. Last time we left off, we did the code. I looked up the internet stuff on the code and got in here, which is good. So, now we're here. That's all you need to know. But, yeah, if you watch the other stuff, you should be fine.
Preservation using formaldehyde. Just as disgusting as ever.
Isn't that a brain? Looks like a brain. Very large brain. Ah, yes. De humani corporis fabrica.
Something strange about this table. The little surgeon's perfect collection. What kind of experiments does Mortimer carry out here? It's a dissection table. So Mortimer does autopsies here on his desert island. But who is he doing autopsies on then?
Shit he finds in the water. Okay, Ward Mortimer is immune to science. Lovely.
Strange. I don't recognize the alphabet. I wonder where the pictograms are from. It isn't Egyptian or Hebrew. There are two inscriptions on the sides as well as on the top. No way to know what's underneath. Absolutely no idea what it's for, but I find this cube fascinating.
It's, ancient Dungeons and Dragons.
Looks like obsidian or onyx. It must weigh a ton.
Okay, well, no looking at that.
Feathers. Pigeon, probably.
Fucking pigeon. Where is your arm, sir?
By the name of Gustav, if the plaque on the plinth is anything to go by. Mortimer's given a name to his anatomy skeleton. That's morbid. Oh, his right hand is missing.
Must find his hand. My dear Lord Mortimer has agreed I have changed your old lock for one of my invention. Okay. Now here's a new model. Oh, this that one in the, is that the door? Aim is being to alter nothing of the door's functionality, but to add a bit of spice. Depending on the lineup of the wheels, the aforementioned lock will open, or will punish the snooper whose faith is not strong enough. Okay, I call my invention the Judgment of Faith, because if a snooper is unable to resist opening it, they will be punished. Okay, so that's the lock. That's the lock on his desk. I think. I might be wrong about that, but I'm hoping I'm not. Who is the most admirable of all the Olympians? None are the king of gods, unless his father Kronos. Okay. Unlike his father Kronos, he learned to make equal his use of his... God damn. I don't know what that's for, but apparently someone's talking some Greek stuff. We got plenty of stuff here.
Three rusty old nails. They're about 20 centimeters long.
Okay.
Some goat skulls, chicken legs. Now we all know what that's for. I'm a little surprised at Mortimer. I didn't seem as the type to be organizing little pagan parties, invoking occult powers, and dancing naked under the full moon. I'm more used to seeing cheap charms like this sold by charlatans in Pré Saint-Gervais.
The tiger is dying. On your demand, I have attacked Trevancore. Personally cut the throats of as many Englishmen as possible, though without help from the French. Okay, so the Sultan of Mysore. My forces are rapidly diminishing in spite of your new rockets. Help us. Uh-oh.
Look, a pack of tarot cards. Has he been reading the cards? Mortimer? That would surprise me.
Okay.
An iron mask. I wonder who it's for. That must be for writing the homing pigeon messages.
Go ahead and grab some of that. You're gonna need it. Other stuff. I just don't feel like reading.
Am I seeing things, or is that an actual von Leeuwenhoek microscope? Incredible. Mortimer really is at the cutting edge of science. Even at the Order, it took us ages to get one of those.
Now, we've already discovered that immunity once. Oh, we found a... Oh, key with an occult... Oh, a fire symbol.
A chest with a motif representing the alchemical symbol of fire.
I have a key. Damn it. Well. Alright. I got another key. And some collector coins. More collector coins. Some jelly. More collector coins. Now I'm drunk. More collector coins. Okay, what did I get? I got a whole bunch of crap. I can't add any more books, can I? Yeah, I got 27 collector coins. What am I supposed to do with these? I don't know. But I found... key with an occult water symbol. I now have two of those. And I used the fire symbol one. So there's something that needs two water keys. Alright, well there's that. I think we've basically found everything in here. Go find your mother. Is that what's next?
A table of alchemical elements. So, Lord Mortimer also studies alchemy? It seems like he's interested in everything.
Yeah, just about, I guess. Okay, I gotta figure out how to get out of here now.
Oh, shit. How am I gonna get out of here now?
Okay, so the way out is probably back through the same way. And there's 9 numbers here. Right? Yeah. And I feel like if I decide to put the same code back in, it's not necessarily going to work. But since I'm in here, and it's backwards, I guess, the get in here was 1191. I don't know, honestly. So to get in here was 1191, which means that's probably supposed to be 1. No. What? Okay, 1191. Five. That's a 9. But it's supposed to be a 6. Hold on. Yeah, the numbers are upside down. Kind of. So, this should... Nope. This should be 6. Damn it. And this should be 4? Because it's 5 side. There's 5. It's a 10-sided thing. So we have to move it 5 times all the way around. So that should be... That should be it. I think.
This looks like the same mechanism as the one on the other side.
It is the same mechanism. I don't want to spend any more time on this. Because I figured all that stuff out on my own. Because, let's face it, I'm a genius. Oh, yeah, look at me. I finally did something on my own.
Well, we better not dwell on it then.
I found a way out. Master of Escape. Aha! Okay, well I have... Oh, that's the end. I got to know Waldo. I did not kill Waldo. I could have met Peru under strange circumstances. Okay. I did level up, though. Look at that. Look at that. Go ahead and spend our points here, and I will call it there. I've got a nasty headache. But we will kind of take a look at what's going on for the next... We're not going to call it there. We're going to spend some points here. We have 4 points. So we need to spend some points in the occult. Because that has popped up quite a bit. So there we go. We've got basic shit in all these now. Except for these two. Politics. Diversion. Questioning. Agility. I don't think I've had to do anything with agility yet. My manipulation has done fairly well. I can level up one thing right now, and that would be subterfuges, if I want to get up to level 2 in anything. Science seems like a good idea. Occultism seems like... Oh, you've already put some points there. I can level up my agility, or I can level up my questioning. The stealth stuff has been coming up quite a bit. This, subterfuges thing. This has been popping up quite a bit. So I think I should spend the points there. And we should be good. So let's validate those. Oh, I got 3 more manuscripts to put in here. So this gives me one more skill point there. There we go. We need that. Questioning, eruditions. Psychology, diversion, subterfuges, put that there. And one more in science, or one more in questioning. I think I'm gonna go with one more in science. And we should be good. That makes sense, right? So we'll see what's going on here.
This note is about a meeting with Lord Mortimer. There's no doubt about it. Alright, I need to find out where the sword that came with it's from in order to find Mother.
Well, it's from outside.
You're joking, I hope. Don't tell me you've done that.
Really? How do you expect me to guess?
Oh, for God's sake, just ask them.
I'm a spy.
We must absolutely inform Sir Gregory. How long has he been trying to collect all the spears?
I must have brought him the first one 20-odd years ago.
Do you know if he has managed to get the original?
Well, in any case, he's got all the ones we had at the Vatican. He made me replace them with copies. But I don't understand your reaction. I'm sure it is nothing serious.
I can see very well you do not understand. You have done nothing less than sign our death warrants, and still you don't understand.
Someone is listening.
What? Monsieur de Richet, why not join us rather than find yourself eavesdropping?
Well, I didn't want to interrupt you. I'm sorry.
Of course you didn't. So, my son, what can we do for you?
I was wondering if you might have seen an object like this here at the manor.
What are you playing at, de Richet?
I'm afraid I can't help you, my son. Ask someone who knows the manor better than I do. One of the servants, for example. One of them is bound to help you.
Thank you for your advice, Your Eminence. I didn't mean to spy on you, but you caught my attention. Your Eminence, I don't know what you said to Mr. von Bolna, but the poor fellow looks positively crestfallen.
Not at all.
Don't you believe it, Louis. I was just telling Monsieur about Lord Mortimer's burning passion for holy relics. You must have noticed he's a bit of a collector. Well, for years, he has been searching high and low to bring all the copies of the Holy Spear together. As I was coming here, I thought I'd bring him a few of them. That's all.
Be quiet, for God's sake. Please leave us, Monsieur. His Eminence and I wish to finish our discussion alone.
All right, well, there's that. But yeah, that's going to have to be it for me today. I've got a pretty nasty headache. I'm pretty sure it's because of all the rain that we've just gotten. And, something else. Also, the audio keeps skipping out on my end. I hear a little gap in audio, but when I take a look at the recording, there's no gap there. It just sort of splices itself together somehow. I don't know. Whatever it does is stupid. But that's going to have to be it for me, and I'll have to talk to you guys next time. Bye.